cut him, block back, block back, block back, kick his ass out.
You gotta move your feet.
But you gotta get to the line in a good enough time so you can look and see the defense so y'all can talk to each other. Communication is the key, fellas. We tell y'all that all the time, and you can see the disconnect in the game. You can see y'all not talking in the game.
Let's see. Here we go, going 45. Ready, hands up. I want a helmet up right here the whole time. Hold that helmet.
Off the ball.
Go. Good. Oh, right there. That's it.
All right. So I want you to give me two. I mean, we just got to do a better job at reading, fellas. That's all. Pass drops don't look very good at all. We're going to work on that today, too, a little bit. All right, go get some water.
I don't have a drop when y'all tell me it's bad.
I know. I know. You don't have to. Right. This week, though.
Dogs on three, dogs on three, watch on three.
Go. Here we go.
Me and him be on the bench. Like, we be going everywhere. Like, you just never want to come. Like, you never. Like, every time we be like, we get your post now.
Why do you want to go?
Yeah, because I be going to my kiosk. He be enslaving you, bro.
Outside in, outside, and you go right there. Good.
Quick, do it.
Feet now. He went to the middle.
Foul!
He went to the middle.
Foul! Hey, that was a nice one.
He's a good athlete, but he's cocky. Y'all want to see me cross that middle, bro. He get the ball. He's gonna score.
That's just a monster on the field, really. Just part of our team.
Bro, so we expect more from you. We don't expect that dumb shit.
That's fucked up.
Yeah,
bro.
Like,
you can't do that, though.
Yes, I can.
You are ranked,
my nigga. Yeah. He's not.
That means zero.
So, you don't have high expectations?
We expect more from you. Do you feel like
high expectations, dude?
That means nothing.
That means nothing.
Yes, it does.
Christian White, middle linebacker, class of 2019. So basically our expectation for this year is all or nothing. It's, you know, for a bust. So basically all we gotta do is keep doing what we gotta do, build our team camaraderie. We already know the formula, we just gotta put it in the pot.
Keron Henderson, defensive end, class of 2019. Our team expectation just to dominate and just have fun with it. You know, we're the hunted, we're not the hunters. You know, and use our coach's technique, just play hard. So,
Shaquez Cosby, defensive back, class of 2019. Our defense expectation is get better. We be playing with each other since we was like in ninth grade, lower league, so we already know how it feel to play with each other, and we got a good chemistry. So we just work hard every day, every time we in practice. We competitive at the same time.
Another one.
Right, chill.
If you ever notice, like, when I line up, first thing I do is
sideline to sideline. Got you.
And then I focus on.
But that's how we don't see unbalance. That's how we never see unbalance, because you don't stand sideline.
Like, no bud. We had a play. We had to go over rate. But I had just called over.
Yeah.
So I'm looking. Short caught the tight end. I'm like, good shit.
All right, Ray.
When Ray and got that tight.
You got to know where everybody at. I told y'all on day one.
But he still gave it to you.
Ain't nobody on there. Nobody safe. You not safe.
You ever safe?
No,
I'm barely safe because I know where the line niggas up at.
Right.
Hey, bro, if I didn't know where the line niggas up at, bro, I would not make the plays I do. We all over the
place. I mean, we gotta have.
Hey, why you think male?
We gotta have somebody, because you definitely don't do it. You don't talk out there, do you?
You repeat me.
I'm talking about not just echoing the call. Echoing the call is great.
Oh, y'all repeat about me.
Yeah.
Y'all really believe you're gonna win and catch my track?
Stop.
Big game!
Big game!
12, get behind me, I'm gonna smash. Shit.
Everybody got it. Anytime in that 20 minute period, okay? We coming straight to the field house. You gonna grab your food, grab your stuff, get ready to get on the bus. The bus should be here around 2:30, 2:45. All right? Uniforms we getting tonight. Everybody understand that?
We going white?
Yes, we wear all white, okay? Just trying to think of anything else. T-shirt, Springer T-shirt. I said it wrong, Springer T-shirt. Springer T-shirt. If it got Springers on the front, I'm fine with it. Does everybody understand that? If it got Springers on the front, I'm fine with it, yeah. If you are injured, you're not dressing, you have to be on the sideline helping with water bottles. That's it. If we looking for you and you're not there, I'm gonna have a problem. That's Jamar, that's Wolder. Wolder can't be running up and down. Wolder got a broke toe. So Wolder gotta stay close. He might be the guy back there filling them up. Everybody else need to be walking, moving, helping us out. If you on the sideline, if you on the sideline and you near the water and we call the water, grab a water bottle, you can come out and you can see what we're talking about. Everybody understand that? Help us out with the water at all costs. Everybody got it. That's any and everybody. All right? Anything else? Everybody good. Everybody clear.
Can we take ice bath tonight?
Yeah, you can take an ice bath tonight. I gotta go pick up Peanut and I'll come back by.
Mr. White started to do tardy sweeps. You get two tardy sweeps in a day, you're gonna suspend it. So get the class on time. Two tardy sweeps in a day, you get suspended. Three in a week, you'll be suspended. Get the class on time.
SAT is coming up. The late registration just passed for SAT for October. All right? So you got another one coming in November. Y'all got to understand this. How many people in this group have not taken the SAT? Raise your hand. So y'all can't schedule the SAT in November and December. Y'all know what's going on the two times we take the test. Right? Playoff state championship. State championship game is the one in December. Playoffs, the one is in November. Hello? Gotta take the one in October. Everybody understand that? Now, what seniors don't have a test score yet? Raise your hand. You a senior, raise your eye. Don't come to me talking about you won't go to school, you ain't got no test score. Got it? I can't help
you. Sir, you got a test score.
Stop, don't talk about it. We'll help him out. Talk to him inside, all right? Talk to him inside about it, all right? You got to make sure you sign up for the test. Very, very important. Very, very important, all right? 900s or better is what we're looking for. 900s and better. Stop, don't laugh. You gotta work on it if it's not 900. You gotta work on it if it's not 900. If you need help, you gotta ask. That's something different. Hey, it's a common denominator. The common denominator is Highland Springs football. Everybody understand that? Do not come out. Do not come out acting like it's something different. The day of the week, don't matter. You control what you can control. That's the line of scrimmage. That's how you play. Your attitude, right? Your attention to detail, the little thing. If you control those things, we'll be all right. Everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
All right, fellas, get your break. Let's go.
HSHS episode one.
Episode one, dropping next Sunday.
You are now watching Capture Reality.